Also happening in the district this evening, police are looking for the suspect in a deadly triple shooting in Northeast Washington. It happened Saturday morning around 2. Police say the suspect shot 2 men and a woman at the intersection of Trinidad and Queen Streets. One of the men died. He has been identified as Najee Dickens.